हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल लाइफ ऑफ ए वाइफ। टुडे आई विल बी शेयरिंग विद यू चिली गार्लिक प्रॉन्स। नाउ बिफोर वी गेट इनटू द वीडियो, लेट मी शेयर अ लिटिल इन्फो अबाउट माय चैनल। माय चैनल इज अबाउट लाइफस्टाइल, होम डेकोर, होम क्लीनिंग, फूड रेसिपीज, ग्रॉसरी हॉल्स एंड ट्रैवल। आई विल बी शेयरिंग मैनी मोर वीडियोज इन द फ्यूचर। नाउ लेट्स गेट इनटू द वीडियो। हियर टू मेक द चिली गार्लिक प्रॉन्स in restaurant style. So to make the chili garlic prawns in restaurant style, I have taken about 200 grams prawns and I have soaked them in salt and sugar water for 1 hour. This is gonna make our prawn tender and juicy. Now after draining the water, I have added about 2 tablespoons of soya sauce, 1 tablespoon of chili sauce, and I have added a little more red chili as well. It depends upon your taste whether you want it spicy or not. And I have added about just 2 to 3 pinches of salt because we have already soaked the prawns in the salt and sugar water. Now I'm going to mix this. I have added garlic paste to this as well. I have added 1 tablespoon of garlic paste. Now into this I'm going to add corn flour. I have added corn flour to the prawn and I have mixed it. Now we're gonna fry them. Alright guys, after 1 hour the prawns are very well marinated. Now I'm going to fry them. I have added the prawns to the oil. Now we're gonna fry them till they are crisp. Here I have taken sliced garlic and I have taken 2 onions. What you're gonna do with the onions is that you just make 2 halves and then you're gonna just take each layer of the onion. Then you're gonna get something like this. Now I'm going to add the sliced garlic and the onion. Here I have taken a kadai and added about 5 tablespoons of oil. Now to this I am going to add garlic and onion. I have added the garlic and onion here. The prawns are fried and done. Once the sauce is done, I am going to add the prawns to the sauce. Prawns are now translucent and I have added about 30 grams of tomato sauce and I am going to add the soya sauce as well. Added about 1 tablespoon of soya sauce. Now we're going to mix this. At this stage I am going to add water. I have added water here. Let me just mix it. Now into this sauce I'm going to add salt and red chili powder. I usually do this to make it a little spicy. Give it a stir. Now the sauce is bubbling. Now we're gonna add our prawns. Mix the prawns with the sauce so that the prawns get very well coated. The prawns should be equally coated. Now I am going to take the prawns into a plate and serve. Our prawns are done. Our chili garlic prawns are done. Looks so yummy. And the prawns are crunchy and soft inside, crunchy outside. Tangy. I hope you like my recipe. Please share with your colleagues, family and friends. Please subscribe to my channel because every like and share of yours gonna help me Every subscription gonna help me. Please do support me. Hope you like this recipe. Please do watch my other recipes as well. Please give other recipes a like. Please do try this recipe and make this recipe at home. Have a good day. Bye-bye.